laptops in there. So yeah, let's open this.